Hi everyone, I'm going to be doing a demo of the Lush Twilight Bath Bomb. This retails $6.25 and I think it smells like lavender. So we are going to pop it in and see what it looks like. Alright guys, it looks like it broke apart. There's the rest of the shell still going a little bit. But overall, it took a while for it to dissolve, so that's nice if you're looking for a bath bomb that's really going to last a while in the tub and it's not just going to fizz out right away. And it seems a lot more milkier, I don't know how to describe it, than some of the other bath bombs I've used. The water is a purpley color with a pink tint to it. I know my camera doesn't pick it up as well as in person, but it's definitely nice and smells like lavender, so I hope you guys liked the demo.
There you go.